I've been in the military since 1994. I was going to university and I needed employment. So I decided to go into the recruiting center. They told me about the combat engineer that was open. So I read the paper and the first thing I saw was, due to the physical demands of this trade, women are not able to join. So right away, that caught my interest.